Our percussionist, giving us that African flavor. Stevie Wonder, for the folks that wasn't shown. Sure.